Thank you, everybody. It's good to see so many familiar faces. I'm really looking forward to putting on this show for you. We're gonna start with a piece by composer Torroba entitled Arada. Got a couple more people coming in. I'll introduce the next piece. This next piece is one of my favorites I've learned over the past couple years. This is Leo Brouwer's The Black Decameron.
It's a three movement piece, so please hold your applause until the conclusion of everything. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, after all that, I'd like to perform a couple short original pieces of mine. There will be four in total. All of them except for the last one are untitled. These are all short pieces I wrote in the first couple months of the pandemic, and they never really fit anywhere with what I was doing musically, but I jumped at the chance to get to perform them here. The first three of them will be me solo, and then the last one will be accompanied by saxophonist Dawson Horey. Thank you. just to reiterate, this next piece is a piece of mine called Unity. It is off my album I put out last year entitled Bloom, and it features Dawson Horey.
Yeah, come on, come on. Come on.
So, to conclude this portion of the program, I'm going to be moving over to the electric guitar, and I'll be performing an Ornette Coleman piece as arranged by Julian Lage. This will be entitled Chanting. Please give me a moment to change over.
Thank you.
10-15 minute intermission, and then we'll be back with more music for you. Thanks so
Just like we came here to.
Can we give Blaise Mercedes a round of applause, everybody? Come on. You'll see more of her later.
Thank you.
Jacob J. and Dalton Sharp, aka J. Sharp on the solos, everybody. We're gonna bring it down a little bit with this next one. This one is a favorite ballad of mine entitled Round Midnight. Thank you.
With the solos, we have Jacob J. and Dawson Horey. We'd like to once again bring Blaise Mercedes back to the stage. So Blaise and I wrote this song just a couple months ago now.
Like a month, yeah.
Something like that. I knew I wanted to have it for the recital once we had everything worked out. So this is that new tune. This is called Boston in Spring.
Thank you.
time for Blaise Mercedes. Come on. Give a little love to Marcus Lolo on the keys. Ripping it up, ripping it up. I'm gonna need a second to change some things over. Give me a moment. So we're approaching the end of the program here. This mic is not gonna cooperate for a second. There we go. Sorry to anyone watching the live stream. As I get this tuned up, we're approaching the end of the program. As I mentioned earlier, I put out an album last spring entitled Bloom. And I'm gonna be playing two pieces from that. The first and the last. This one's going to be called Adolescence. And then after that, we're going to go right into our final piece of the night entitled Seniority. Thank you. Marcus Lolo on the keys, Nate Cadet on percussion, David Jonathon Hulett on the drums, Milton Best on the bass, Dawson Horey, Dalton Sharp, Jacob J. My name is Oscar Woodrich. Thank you very much.